take a road trip, a rock and roll road trip, that is. Let America's most exciting show band, Rick Kay and the All-Nighters, take you on a high-speed cross-country tour of rock's greatest hits. Meet your tour guide, Rick Kay, as he leads you through the fabulous 50s, gets groovy with the 60s explosion, then hustles you into the disco nights of the 1970s. The road trip hits high gear with a head-on collision into the classic top 40 pop rock of the 1980s and 90s. Running on empty, your tour heads for home with high-octane mega hits of the new millennium, select cuts of today's best music. Can't fly your event to Las Vegas? Let Rick Kay bring his Vegas flash direct to you. No boring window seats allowed on this trip. High energy, fun, and crowd participation is on this map. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for America's most exciting show band, Rick Kay and the All-Nighters.
Hello! So much fun today. We got three big shows coming up today and three big shows coming up tomorrow at 1:36 and 8:30. So don't miss them, and all kinds of things going on today. This song right here, though, it's a song that's going to build me up. It's a song by the Foundations. It's a road trip of rock and roll. It's headed for the 1960s right now. Matter of fact, it's going to build me up, Buttercup. All right, let me see you put your hands together. Help me out. I'm Trip of rock and roll is underway, and our first destination of the day is Detroit City, Michigan. And me and the fellas were in Detroit just a few weeks ago when we had the honor of performing at General Motors headquarters. Totally cool. Got to see all the new 2013 models that are going to be coming out, all kinds of great things. But this song right here has Detroit in mind because of Motown music. It's the home of Hitsville, USA. And so we're going to do a song for you by one of my favorite groups, the Four Tops. But I need everybody's help. I need you to put your hands up over your head like this. Put them up. Now turn your windshield wipers on like this. Pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. Hey, Paul, that guy must have a European car over there. His wipers are going like this. Well, I don't care what kind of car you're driving. I'll tell you when to turn your wipers on and when to turn them off with a song called Sugar Pie Honey Bunch. Gentlemen, start your engines. All right, drivers, hands up, hands up, hands up, hands up. Wipers up! Honey bunch, you know that I love you. I can't help myself. I love you and nobody else. Great job, wipers up. In and out of my life. In and out of my life. You're coming, you go. drivers one last time. Hands up, hands up, hands up. Wipers on. You just took a trip to Hitsville, USA. Brought to you live by Rick Kay and the All Nighters, baby. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. You can't have a rock and roll review, ladies and gentlemen, unless you pay tribute to the past. So before we go forward, we got to go back to the future. So we're going to take you to the year 1957, which is kind of where rock and roll got its start. Danny and the Juniors decided to write a song about their local high school hop, and it was one of the first rock and roll hit songs. So we're going to put everybody on board the Rick Kay school bus. Our destination is the hop. Everybody but the mad drummer, kids. He's going to detention again. Started our July performances here at the park on Wednesday, and we're going to be back in August as well on the 13th through the 16th, so make sure mark your calendars down. We're going to be here through the weekend, but today is no question the best day so far here at the park, so I'd like everybody to help me out and sing a little song with me, because I've waited 3 days to be able to sing this song. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Good job, everybody.
And that will be our theme for the weekend. This song right here, though, ladies and gentlemen, is a song that we need to get a little roll call. That's what we need to do. No, yes, no, yes. We need to get a little roll call. So on the count of three, all the ladies out there, I want you to go, woo, ready? One, two, three. Woo! Bad. Now on the count of three, I want all the brown-eyed girls to go, woo, ready? One, two, three. Woo! I like it. This song is going to go out especially to you, a little brown-eyed girl with Van Morrison coming to town. Road trip of rock and roll down to the Gulf Coast State.